Centerville and Alter don't get to mix it up on the gridiron, but in soccer, this is one game each team circles on the calendar, and they hope to come away with bragging rights. They clash at Centerville Soccer Stadium tonight. Students out in full force. I love it. Lining each side of the fences. Now, this was a tight contest. The Elks seemed to be in control for most of the first half, but with 7 minutes to go, sophomore Parker Simms, great individual effort, rips it from long range, and Alter out to a 1-0 lead. Then in the early stages of the second half, it's Simms again. He has his shot deflected. It goes sailing, and then it still finds the back of the net. Alter adding to the lead. The sensational sophomore lifts Alter to a 2-0 victory over rival Centerville.